do. Everybody was freaking. People from all over the world.
got to. We got like two brain cells left.
What?
Now, in Hollywood, we did that sort of thing. You know, we first kissed girls in clubs. We licked on girls' faces. We grabbed girls' butts. And they liked it.
People say a lot of things under the influence.
Come on now. Let's get this story straight.
Charlie's hanging out with her. That's all. Every time I see Charlie, I go, ooh, ooh, ooh. Just to let Charlie know I remember. Charlie's a hell of a drug.
I must be losing my mind.
House. going left. And yet each of us has awakened and risen, somehow made our ablution, seen other human beings, and said, morning, how are you? Find things in you. It's amazing. Wherever that abides in the human being, there is the nobleness of the human spirit. Despite it all, black and white, Asian, Spanish, Native American, pretty plain, thin, fat. Vow to celibate, we rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still like dust, I rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? It's cause I walk as if I have oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like suns and like moons, with the certainty of time. Just like hope springing out, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soul's surprise. Does my sassiness upset you? Don't take it so hard just because I laugh. As if I have gold mines digging in my own backyard. You can shoot me with your words. You can cut me with your lies. You can kill me with your hatefulness. But just like life, I'll rise. Does my sexiness offend you? Oh, does it come as a surprise that I dance?
is not an instrument. Rock and roll is not even a style of music. Rock and roll is a spirit. It's a spirit. It's been going since the blues, jazz, bebop, soul, R&B, rock and roll, heavy metal, punk rock, and yes, hip hop. And what connects us all is that spirit. That's what connects us all, that spirit. Rock and roll is not conforming to the people who came before you, but creating your own path in music and in life. That is rock and roll, and that is us. The question is, are we rock and roll? Right, we rock and roll. Nobody can stop you. Believe in what you're doing. You believe in yourself. Don't make
complete lack of thought that allows all kinds of destruction and war and bad thinking to carry on. You know, if you are a thinker, if you think things through, then a lot of what you're being told via the internet, via the TV, you will understand for yourself it's a complete pile of bull. Do not put any faith in it whatsoever. Look for what's in your heart and express that, whether that's whatever that is through, whether that's religion, whether that's music, whatever it is. Do your own thing. Do not be swayed, it seems to me. So yes, as far as I'm concerned, that message is as powerful as ever, and it needs to get out there, especially to the young people. Think for yourself.
What do you say?
Take a chance.
Welcome to